God made weed, the government ain't cool. Hell no, nah.
Hell no, nah.
Hell no. They got top cell phones from a cell broke. They got metal world order throwing elbow. And a bunch of blood on their hands, well known. And the only one who feel it is the bottom. The lower class trying to creep up with the quail bombs. That's a class in the middle like Malcolm. Not X, not Little, not Jamal Warren. It ain't Dio, it's not Gio. When the cheetah fangs ripping the gazelle throat. So what you on, Hobbs or Dope or Alpo? Yo, just don't smoke K2. That synthetic dope, I mean, you got cats smoking bath salt and potpourri just bathing. And 28 days later, you be butt ass naked trying to eat somebody's face up. That's pulled straight from the headline. I mean, we all know a real good brother who sold mad weed, got pinched by a dirty undercover. Now that brother's doing fat time, hustling to keep a seat up by the bread line. O squared, H O squared, the I on the dollar don't shed no tears. And I say hell no,
hell no,
hell no. I got more than enough reason to feel uneasy. You see me, I could have flew planes in Tuskegee. Therefore, when I see Pfizer ads and mags and the drug side effects sound the same as the diseases, it's sleep, so don't smoke K2. God made weed, the government ain't cool. Hell no,
nah. Hell no, nah.
Hell no. They got ads on TV how they sell dope.
Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope. Bitch, I sell dope.